Hello guys, welcome back to another fishing video. I just got back from Virginia last night, so right now I'm here at this spot and there's no one here, and I saw 2, 3, 4 at another spot. It's raining right now. I saw one bird possibly in that 2, 3 birds there that were chasing minnows in that spot there, okay? So hoping that I'm gonna catch some steelhead there. So right now I'm gonna do some steelhead fishing in that spot to see if I catch anything today. Stay tuned. Let me go catch some steelhead. Yeah. All right, thank you. Is over there? They're jumping over there. You doing any good? Did you catch anything yet? No? Let me see a little bit. Watch out, yeah. Okay. Dude, it's too big. They're for smallmouth. Better get 2 inches. 2 inches, copy two. Order from that, it's too big. You still can catch them, but there has to be a lot of them in here. Yeah. Okay? And have to be like, you know, modify a little bit. You see the hook all the way down there?
Yeah.
You can cut them up. Have to be the small one. The jig head is okay, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, but the copter is too big.
Yeah.
some bluefish, okay? Come on. Come on. Oh, see? See the hook? It's bent. See the hook? See the hook here?